Chairperson and co-chairperson
and all other co-respected speakers. I am going to talk about clinical utility of rasayana in day-to-day practice. I am practicing in a village in Tamil Nadu and teaching the students in a gurukulam where they are exposed to see a lot of cases I teach. So clinical utility of rasayana in day-to-day practice is the topic. A conference is where one person can do nothing and a group of persons sit together and decide that nothing can be done. So we are doing research. Academically, literally, we have got a lot of things came out. But clinically, very few things are coming out. So in a clinical practice, proper diagnosis, gunavikalpam of tridoshas, good medicine are very much needed. Of course, the preventive perspective is different. You have Agaram, Nitra, Ramanagarji talked so beautifully. And our chairperson also talked so beautifully. Agni is the central theme. Among the Panchamahabhutas, Agni is in the middle and Agni cannot be polluted. Vayu can be polluted, earth can be polluted, Jala can be polluted. You have waterborne diseases, earth, pesticides, fertilizers, airborne diseases. But Agni, it burns all. The bogi you can see in Tamil Nadu. Agni burns everything and remains unpolluted. So Mandam, Tikshnam and Vishamam, Ramanagarji told from a clinical perspective, the Mandagni produces kaba based atherosclerotic problem, Tishnagni produces pitta based autoimmune problem, and Vishamagni produces vada based degenerative problems. As long as Agni is in the cell, it protects and does all the normal function. But once it get out of the cell, it destroys the cell and that is the Dadu Pakam, Dadu Agni Vriddhi and Dadu Kshayam. That's what I am going to talk about. This can be understood as tumor necrosis factor. Dosha Bhagam is good, Dadu Bhagam is not good. Next. So Kapha, the proteins, the Malarubam is ketones and indoles. Pitta, fats, arachidonic acid. Vada, carbohydrates. The Malarubam is disaccharides. Dadu Agni and Dadu are indirectly proportional to each other. Dadu Agni Vriddhi causes Dadu Kshaya and Dadu Agni Kshaya causes Dadu Vriddhi. So in Dadu Agni Karma, activity of Dadu Agni covers cellular level transportation including ATP phase and liposomal activity. Oxidation of glucose to form ATP, conversion of amino acids into enzymes, hormones, and structural elements, lipolysis to form ATP. Then coming to the Jara, the old age, the age of period after 60 where the body elements, sense organs, strength, memory, understanding, speech, discrimination power begins to decay. Clinically, the balam is divided into three, Vada balam, Pitta balam, Kapha balam. Balam tasihi vidbalam is vada balam, radha yakshma. Agni mule balam bhumsad, pitta balam, ragani. ప్రాగ్రదస్తు బలం శ్రేష్మ అవబలం ప్రమేహం. సో దిస్ ఇస్ వెన్ యూ టేక్ అవర్ లైఫ్, ది లైఫ్ గోస్ లైక్ దిస్, కఫం కఫపిత్తం పిత్తం పిత్తవాదం వాదం డెత్. సో కఫం ఇన్ఫాన్సీ, కఫపిత్తం అడల్ట్హుడ్, పిత్తం కఫపిత్తం అడోలసెన్స్, పిత్తం అడల్ట్హుడ్, పిత్తవాదం లేటర్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ యూత్, వాదం ఓల్డ్ ఏజ్. Then the shariram shiryate iti avastha slowly starts from the deha avastha to sharira avastha. So purve vayase madhyeva, in pitavada avastha we start the rasayana. In the human life astihi jayate vardate viparinamate apakshiyate vinashyati. So incubation period jayate early symptomatology, then vardate symptomatology denoting the progress of pathology. Then manifestation, where we early manifestation, rasayanam, at dadu level, rasayana works. That is why if you see Ashtangradaya, my guru M.R. Vasudeva Nambudri sir used to teach me, the first chapter is jvara and the last chapter is vadarakta. So that is dadupaka, vidyurnidam, mamsakodam, everything takes place in the first rasam. What we use is tikta rasa, because tikta rasa is the best rasa for a rogi. The last one, Vadaraktam, where Tikta Madhuram is used. Madhuram is the best rasa for a healthy person. So after Vadarakta, Rasayana starts. There is no chapter after Vadarakta, because the order of unfoldment of chapters is based on gunas. Shidasnigdam, Adishidasnigdam, Ushnasnigdam, Ushnarukham, Shidarukham, Ushnatishnam. Ushnatishnam is Sharad. That is Vadarakta. That is the last chapter. Then rasayanam is talked. My guru used to, Nambudri sir used to say, Abhopayogi sastanam, doshadinam rasayanam is not told. Rasadinam rasayanam is told. In rasayana, rasa denotes rasadi dadu, and dayana means unobstructed circulation. Then rasayana, you have got roga uttadaka pratibandhakatvam and vyadipala virodhitvam, immunomodulatory and immunosuppressive. Clinically, immunomodulatory, viroga uttadaka pratibandhakatva. That is, you can take kshiram, you can take gridam, you can take trifala, I can take trifala, I can take kshiram, I can take gridam. But vyadibala virodhitva rasayanam, immunosuppressive, chitrakam, everybody cannot take, tubrakam, everybody cannot take, angali, everybody cannot take, balladagam, everybody cannot take, vardhamana pipali, everybody cannot take. So the vyadibala virodhitva rasayana, everybody cannot take, which is immunosuppressive. In COVID, we should actually, the problem happened whether you are giving immunomodulatory or immunosuppressive. If you see the references, Charakasamhita, Charakasamhita has, you can see 234 lines in the Rasayana Prakarana, Susruta 151, Ashtang Sangraha 419, Pangasena 510 verses were dedicated, and Bhav Prakasha only 25 verses are dedicated. So Abhayamalaka Rasayana Padam, Pranagami Rasayana Padam, Parapachi Rasayana Padam, Ayurveda Samuttani Rasayana Padam, Sarvopagada Rasayana Padam, Medha Ayushkami Rasayana Padam. Then Soma is talked about. Soma, Soma Eva Aushadinam Rajaha. Somam is controversial. Middle age, early part of middle age, the rasayanam is advisable. Rasayanam is given after shodhana and samsarjana krama. So the youth from 16 to 20 years and deterioration after 40 years itself, now the deterioration starts. We have got various rasayanas. I am going to talk about some of the clinical studies. Due to God's grace, we have got an opportunity to treat maximum number of COVID cases by admitting, starting from Divana Bhajana, Vata Kapakara, Ushna, Pramadya Ushadas in the starting phase, and ending with various rasayanas based on the avastha. So Vadam, you have got Lashunam, Pittam, Amalaki, Kapham, Balladagam, Kapjavana, Rogasthina, Vibandasthi, Kashana, Vada Pittam, Kushmandam, Pitta Kapham, Puduji, Kapavadam, Haridagi. Clinically, Vada Pittam and Pitta Vadam are different. Pitta Kapham and Kapavittam are different. Vadakapham and Kapavadam are different. Vadapittam, we will be giving Vidari. Pittavadam, we will be giving Draksha. Pittakapham, we will be giving Guduchi. Kapavittam, we will be giving Arakvadam. Vada Kapham, we will be giving Lashunam. Apavadam, we will be giving Tippali. So that is the order we clinically practice. Rasa, Sadavari, Paktam, Guruji, Mamsam, Mamsam, Medas, Bukulu, Asti, Tilam, Madda, Swaranam, Shukram, Kabigachu, Aharam. So in Achara Rasayana, Nityam Kshira Krita Abhyasaha is told. Kshiram is for the body, Gridam is for the mind. So that is why Ashishkami Rasayanam, all Yamanayama, Siddhanta Vakya Sramanam, all these things are told. But only one Aharam is told. That is Kshiram and Gridam. And Atman, Utsahi, Affordable, Apramadi, all these qualities we don't see in practice, but we say to be dedicated with prayer to practice the Rasayana. This is a wonderful thing. How will you, the host defense mechanism, immunity, balam, whatever you saw, 1 to 10 years is bala, childhood, youthfulness. So swarnam is given. Emasveda vacha rasayanam is the yogam that is practiced. 11 to 20, priti, growth and metabolism, single drug is kshiram, where ashtanga gridam is given. 21 to 30 is chavi, nashar, kamalam, shavanaprasam is given. 31 to 40, Medha, intellect, Chandabushmi, Saraswata Gridam is given. Adakshira Abhaya Vyosha, Pada Ugru Shikru Saindavam, Siddham Saraswatam Sarpi, Vang Medha Smriti Gridam. 41 to 50, Pak, qualities lost. Qualities lost in a person every 10 years. Skin and complexion, Sandhanam, Kadiradi Yogam is given. 51 to 60, you have eye problem. When you get the Vella Yerithi, the eye, you should start taking Rasayanam. Vision, Amalagi, Ayapatra, Trifala Rasayanam. Then Shukla Nashanam, 61 to 70 years. Reproductive capacity, Kabigachu and Ashwagandha are single drug and compound drug, I am telling. 71 to 80, Buddhi, Vridhatvam, Kshiragradayana, Brahmi and Mahagalyanaga Gradam is given. 81 to 90, Parmendriya Nashanam, motor organ and sensory organ deficit. Bala is given. Kshira Bala. Mukhyadamam. Indriyanam Prasadanam. That is why Karmendriyam. Kshira Bala is given. Chetas. Wisdom. Brahmarasayanam. Because Palasurdhiya Brahmarasayanam is not Vyadipratiniga Palasurdhi. It is Sramam. Sramam. Tantra. Like that. What we see in day-to-day stressful fatigability is told in Brahmarasayanam. Aishkami Rasayanam. About 100 years, nobody had given Rasayanam. I did not get an opportunity to give Rasayanam. After 70 years, we have given Rasayanam. Psoriasis, now Vyadipratinigam, immunosuppressive components, psoriasis, Balladagam, Vitiligo, Baguji, Alopecia, Narasimham, Ulcerative, Purpuri, Autoimmune Hepatitis, Akshadi, Rheumatoid Spectrum, Bhargava Rasayanam, Vadapradanya Vadaraktam, you have Brahma Rasayanam, Chittapradanyam, Bhargava Rasayanam, Kapha Pradhanyam, Vardhamana Vipali, Multiple Sclerosis, Lashunam, Temporal Arteritis, Guduji, Obesity, Guglu, Skin Disease, Kandagam, Hematological, Kandam, Respiratory, Agastrasayanam, Air, Bringarajam, Speech and Language, Vasa, Youthfulness, Panarnava, Umsavanayuktam, Kalyanagam, Arayadasi, Aprajasi, Sarvadosham, Shilajadu, and Shivaguliga. Shivaguliga contains maximum Palasurdhi, around 60 Palasurdhis are there for Shivaguliga alone in Ashtanga Sangraha, chronic fatigue syndrome, Brahma Rasayanam, and it goes on. So, Medhya Rasayanam, Yashtimadu Churnam, Manduga Varnyaga Swarasaha Prayoja, Yashtimadu Churnam, Vadasamanam, Manduga Varni Swarasam, Vitasamanam, Chandabushpi, Avasamanam, Guduji, Tridosha Saman. That is why the Medhya Rasayanam is complaints, Vadasamanam Medhyam, Vitasamanam Medhyam, Kavasamanam Medhyam, Tridosha Samanam Medya. That is the beauty. Now, Alzheimer's disease. Alzheimer's disease is a very big problem where memory is lost. We have got three components of Smriti. Memory, Kapha memory, Pitta and Vada. That is recording, retaining and recalling. Now, Medya can be divided into Vada Samanam Medyam, Pitta Samanam Medyam, Kapha Samanam Medyam. Vada Samanam Medyam, you will be giving in atherosclerotic dementia, Alzheimer's disease, Pitta Samanam Medyam, you will be giving medicine in multi-infarct dementia, Kapha Samanam Medyam, you will be giving medicines in Lewy body dementia. So, Vata Samanam Medyam, పాదశమనం మేద్యం గృదం ఎష్టిమధు క్షీరం కళ్యాణకం మహాకళ్యాణకం స్వర్ణం పూర్ణచంద్రోదయం రాజయావనం వస్తి ఆ మధురరసం స్నిగ్ధ గుణం వాదవితి శమనం ఇన్ నేచర్ పిత్తి శమనం మేద్యం మల్టీ ఇన్ఫాక్ట్ డెమెన్షియా యూ విల్ బి గివింగ్ గుడూచి మండుగోబర్ణి బ్రహ్మి ఆల్ ది మేద్య రసాయనాస్ ఆర్ టోల్డ్ ఇన్ తిక్తస్కంద నాట్ ఇన్ మధురస్కంద సో మధుర మేద్యం తిక్త మేద్యం మధుర మేద్యం వాదవిత్త శమనం తిక్త మేద్యం పిత్తకఫ శమనం సో బ్రహ్మీకృతం ఎష్టిమధు చూర్ణం అష్టాదశ కూష్మాండ కృతం ఎష్టిమధు కూష్మాండ సొరసం ఎష్టిమధు కల్కం అండ్ రజతపస్వం అపశమనం మేద్యం పంచగవ్యం మహాపంచగవ్యం పిప్పిలి వచ రుద్రాక్షం జయంత్రి జ్యోతిష్మతి ధూమవర్తి ఆటోఇమ్యూనిటీ ఆటోఇమ్యూనిటీ ఈస్ దాగు భాగం దేర్ ఆర్ వేరియస్ డిస్టర్బెన్సెస్ ఇన్ ది దాగు వెన్ ది ఇమ్యూనిటీ ఈస్ అఫెక్టెడ్ దాదు వృద్ధి దాదు క్షయం దాదు భాగం దాదు దుష్టి దాదు శైథిల్యం దాదు అసమగత్వం దాదు అస్థిరత్వం దాదు వృద్ధి మెటబాలిక్ సిండ్రోమ్ నెక్స్ రామ్ మనోహర్ జీ వాస్ టాకింగ్ అబౌట్ నాన్ కమ్యూనికేబుల్ డిసీజెస్ దాదు క్షయం ఎయిడ్స్ అండ్ దాదు పాగం పిత్తం విదగ్ధం సుగుణై విదగత్యాసు శోణితం దాదు దుష్టి వృద్ధిక్షయాత్మక గ్రహణి దాదు శైథిల్యం దాదూనాం చ శైథిల్యాత్ ఎంఆర్ వాసుదేవన్ నంబూదిరి సార్ బ్యూటిఫుల్లీ ప్రొనౌన్స్ దట్ వర్డ్ దట్ ఈస్ డయాబెటీస్ దాదు అసమగత్వం శోభం దాదు అస్థిరత్వం ఉన్మాదం దట్ ఈస్ వై సరగా స్టార్ట్స్ ఫర్ నగభేదం అండ్ ఎండ్స్ విత్ అనవస్థిత చిత్తత్వం దోషభాగం హెల్త్ దాదు భాగం డిసీజ్ నౌ యూ హ్యావ్ గాట్ అ కేస్ హౌ టు గివ్ రసాయన ఎ పేషెంట్ విత్ పాలీ ఆర్థరాలజియా ఇంటర్మిటెంట్ ఫీవర్ రెడ్ ర్యాషెస్ ఫీమేల్ పేషెంట్ కేమ్ విత్ పాలీ ఆర్థరాలజియా ఫీమేల్ పేషెంట్ నో డిఫార్మిటీ పాలీ ఆర్థరాలజియా ఫాండర్ హెయిర్ లాస్ థైరాయిడ్ ఎన్లార్జ్మెంట్ లో హీమోగ్లోబిన్ లో ప్లేట్లెట్ హై ఈఎస్ఆర్ ఈవినింగ్ రైస్ ఆఫ్ టెంపరేచర్ డినోటివ్ టు డయాగ్నోస్ డైరెక్టివ్ to diagnose a condition of SLE which mimic pittadika vadaraktam you see low hemoglobin elevated ESR and ANA was positive dsDNA was positive so SLE was case of nephrosis so recta dadwagni pagam pittapadane vadaraktam was the diagnosis first tiktarasam is started tiktarasam divanam pajanam is very important agni is the central theme of vyadhi chamatva immunity agni is corrected by deepanam pajanam deepanam can be snigdham girdham is deepanam snehameva param vidyad durbala anala deepanam deepanam snigdham pajanam is rooksham ama pajanam mala pajanam pajanam is rooksham and deepanam can be adravyam also upavasam is deepanam so amrita ashadangam panchasama churnam of sarangadara samhita then snehabanam with mahadiktagradam trivrutlegyam vrejanam then guduji adi avanavasti guduji avanavasti itself is rasayanam then bhargava rasayanam shavanaprasam was given as one time food guduji adi avanavasti was given shavanaprasam has got wide range of prasruti avananulomanam nobody gives in that moochrakrishram repeated urinary tract infection in woman after menopause immunomodulatory respiratory spectrum cardiothoracic spectrum urinary spectrum mctd higher mental functions fertility sensory specific and anulomanam all these things are given this is a beautiful photograph of Ashwini Devas giving you see how Shavana looks like all the dadu kshayam everything is there Suganya is beautifully standing nearby he wanted to marry Suganya so he prayed to Ashwini Devas Ashwini Devas prepared this medicine Shavana took it and it is called shavanaprasa and in it is a and you see that after the treatment ESR came down a 8 months of treatment repeated treatment reduction in pain reduction in stiffness reduction in ESR and now PCOD anarthavam we have given gudardharaka prayogam 5 grams of gudam 5 grams of arthavam yushamisti anubanam because this is acidic that is alkaline ambena saka samyukta ప్రతిక్షణ లవణోరసగా సో దీని న్యూట్రలైజేషన్ టేక్స్ ప్లేస్ పేషెంట్ డెవలప్డ్ సిమ్టమ్స్ ఆఫ్ గ్యాస్ట్రైటిస్ ఆర్ 20 గ్రామ్స్ దెన్ ఇట్ ఈస్ రెడ్యూస్డ్ ఇట్ ప్రొడ్యూస్డ్ వండర్ఫుల్ రిజల్ట్స్ గుడార్ధక రసాయన నౌ యు సీ నాగబల రసాయన ఇన్ ఎ కేస్ ఆఫ్ సిఓపిడి వి సీ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఫైబ్రోసిస్ వాద ప్రాధాన్య ప్రాణవగ శ్రోదో దృష్టి పోస్ట్ కోవిడ్ ఎంబాలిజం విసి మోటార్ న్యూరోపతి కేసెస్ ఆర్ అడ్మిటెడ్ బేస్డ్ ఆన్ ది అవస్థ ఆఫ్టర్ ఆల్ దీస్ ఉద్వర్ధనాది క్రియాస్ వి గివ్ చికిత్స ఇన్ పోస్ట్ కోవిడ్ ఫైబ్రోసిస్ వాదశమనం విచ్ వర్క్స్ ఆన్ ప్రాణవగ శ్రోదస్ లైక్ ఇందుగాంత కృతం ఈస్ వెరీ ఎఫెక్టివ్ ఇన్ ది ప్రాక్టీస్ presenting complaints, exertion dyspnea, wheezing, tightness, chronic cough with sputum, white-colored sputum, frequent respiratory infection, fatigue, and mild swelling in the ankle and foot. Kasam, pittavadajam, COPD, emphysema. You see the changes in the x-ray of the patient. In emphysema, alveolar septal destruction and air space enlargement which appears diffuse hypodense lungs. And you see this a scan taken by us in emphysema, alveolar spread destruction and airspace enlargement is there. After giving, we give vadapitta avastha in kaphasthana. So, ubadravam dominates over the pradhana rogam. Pitshamanam is selected. Madhura rasam, madhura vibhagam, chitaviriyam, snigdhagunam, vadapitta shamanam, kshayagaram is nagabala. Nagabala is a controversial drug, but whatever is used by my grandfather, in I am practicing in a 100-year-old hospital and Siddha Spinoza, that is what called Nagabala in this area, and Virajanam is done with Trivrut Churnam, Pittam is Snigdam, so Rukha Virajanam is done and Nikut Kanji is given and it is given orally with milk. 10 grams of Nagabala Rasayana with milk should be consumed daily by increasing 3 grams every day, succeeding for 1 month after all this Vatakapakaram, the Samolu Gadatrayam, all these things. The Samolam is Vatakapakaram, Trigadu, Sakanidivanam, Masa is Vadi Pratinigam. After giving all these medicines and Sadhyo Vamanam and all these things, then at the end, the Nagabala is given. After this treatment, you see this. In the CT, no significant abnormality in the CT can study of the chest. After our name is written here, and after 6 to 7 months, we have seen the report. Like this, we have got reversal of opacities. Nearly 30 to 50 CTs before and after were taken in a modern hospital where I admitted the patients. Starting from ESR to interleukins, everything were investigated. I have presented it in various places. Cough reduced, body weight increased and all IgE came down. Homocysteine reduced, repeated, all these homocysteine and are inflammatory markers for atherosclerotic pathology. High sensitive C-reactive protein homocysteine are talked much more than LDL nowadays. Brahmarasayanam in chronic fatigue syndrome, a person with chronic fatigue came and he was taken ECG, echo, HB, B12, folic acid, vitamin D3, homocysteine, GTT, electrolytes, TFT, everything is normal, but there is fatigue, grani, rasakada amam. So, dama pachana was done, rukshana was done, danyamaladara was done, agni divanam is done. You see the Mr. Metropolis reports and agnavartham glani is chronic fatigue syndrome. So, yavago, all these things were given and brahma rasayanam is given. The brahma rasayanam before which we give haridakyad yoga that is given for virajana and 25 grams once daily brahma rasayanam was given. This is called, this is a Vatashamana Rasayana. Palasrudhya is of this Rasayana is not specific to any disease. It is related to stressful features like Chandra, Klama, and it is Ayushkamiya Rasayana. Abhaya is protection, Ayushkamiyam. You want to live longer. For that only, for food, we do all these things. So, Aharam, Mahabhaishajya Muddhade, that great scholar, told in the from Kashyapa Samhita, first he quoted beautifully, amazing. Even first time I am hearing from Kashyapa, Patya, 1000 fruits, Amalaki, 3000 fruits. It is the best anti-aging formula. And we are giving this Brahma Rasayanam in people who undergo chemotherapy and radiation because Rasayanam, why do we select that? The person with cancer is having the fear of death by Amalaki. It helps a person to live. So the Amalaki, the Jivandiyadi Palkshayam, Jividam, Jivinam, that is rasam, jivanam. The karma of rasadhatu is life sustenance. From that only, all the rasayanas, immunity, everything comes. There should be life. Without life, what is rasayana? So that is given. Result, fatigability reduced, non-specific pain reduced, trigger point pain reduced, sleep improved. Balladagam done in our hospital. Now we are coming to the immunosuppressive. Balladagam is cleansed with big powder, gomutra, vibhidagi. Balladagam antardhuma passes. Balladagam is selected. Sharava is kept whole. Balladagam is packed in Vitastri Yendra. It is Adapadala Yendram. Balladagam is kept under fire. It is taken out. Balladaga thailam is prepared. Balladaga thailam is given with gudam. And you see, we have modified protocol for Balladaga. 1,000 Balladagas I couldn't give. Most of the rasayanas we have done. Longly we could not do. Thoravam we have done. And Balladagam, we could not target what Acharyas have mentioned, because somehow it is stopped in the middle. So two Balladagams, because it was a case of Adrakta, added Guruji and 150 ml of milk, reduced to 150 ml, and Shirakashayam is given. And Balladaga Gridam, 25 ml BD is the dosage, morning 6 o'clock and evening 6 o'clock it was given. It is a Kapajona Rogasti, Vivandasti Kashana. So all growths, now also we are planning to give a case admitted, astrocytoma, we are planning to give Balladagam. It suppresses cell-mediated immunity, immunosuppressive action, DNA synthesis. Beautiful verse of cancer is told by Sharira Avayavastu, Pramana Vedena, Avarizan Kiya Bhavanti, Adi Bhutvad, Adi Sautmyad, Adindriyatvad, Esham, Samyoga Vibhage, Pramanunam Karanam, Vayugu, Karma Subhavasya, Samyoga Vibhage, Mitosis and Miasis. Saraga beautifully explains in Sharirasthana. So Balladaga Rasayanam, antidote is Vibhidagi, contraindications, usage, mode of actions, and action of Rasayanas. Rasayana protect against carcinogenesis. Sarira, that's why I told carcinogenesis, punastattam vishobhavam. All these concepts, keep making sambar and keeping it in the refrigerator, taking it out, eating it every day and taking it the sambar, carcinogenic. Rasayana protect against, you should not do that and take rasayana. Rasayana protect against carcinogenesis in experimental rats by both tumor incidence and multiplicity during initiation and promotion of phases. Rasayana supplementation produce partial to complete tumor regression in controlled animals. Rasayana can produce significant reduction in both number of size of metastatic nodules. Drakshadi rasayanam inhibit liver carcinogenesis and urethane treated mice. Rasayanas are effective in reducing toxic chemotherapy side effects. We do in our hospital regularly in patients undergoing intense chemotherapy. Patients receiving rasayana experience reduced hematological toxicity, vomiting, diarrhea, improved sleep, weight, and well-being. A feeling of well-being. Arogasya bhavaha. Svetishtadi idi. Arogasya bhavaha is arogya. So the well-being that is given by our rasayana. That is psychological. Man has been subjected to suffer from three diseases. Physical diseases, mental inharmonies, mental inadequacies, and spiritual ignorance. Adi Devigam, Adi Bodhigam, and Adhyatmigam. That is why, Di Dheri Atma Di Vijnanam, Manodosha Uchadambaram, Vishnum Sakasram Urdhanam, Taradara Padimibam. It is not taking one teaspoon of Sevanaprasam alone. It is Siddhanta Vakya Sravanam is Rasayana. Sramana Matrena Mukti, Sureswaracharya has told, hearing Vedanta is a Rasayana. So Rasayana improves the effect of cisplatin on kidney and liver. Rasayanas inhibit in vivo microsomal lipid peroxidation. Because in broad sense of reality, in a cell, nucleus is Vada, protoplasm is Kapha, mitochondrium is Pitta. So if you understand, starting from a grass level to a neuropeptide level, that is dopamine, serotonin, and GABA, you will understand. Everything is the projection show of Vada Pitta Kapha. Everything is Ishwara, Ishwara Sarvabhudana. So you see Sri Devada, Shakti Rupa Dravyas as Vada Pitta Kapha. Rasayana has antioxidant property. Antioxidant word, I don't want to use because it is overly misused word, antioxidant and adaptogenic. And Sevanaprasam has got preventing LDL oxidation. Guggulu is useful in prevention of atherosclerosis. Medirasayana improve functions through scavenging free radicals and increasing second messenger for long-term potentiation. Anti-aging properties are possible. Jara, they tried very much Siddhas. They wanted to protect these old age, prevent these old age. So rasayana can reduce plasma and hepatic lipid peroxidation, platelet aggregation. Even in COVID, thrombus formation. Even few articles came that vaccine produces DVT and thrombus formation. And brain functions are protected. Ayushyam Gridam. Not even a single kashayam is told in Apasmara, Unmada, Adatvabhinivesha, Balakdhraga Roga. Only Gridas are told. 23 Gridas totally for improving the brain function. Starting from Kalyanagam, Mahakalyanagam, Saraswatam, Mahasaraswatam, Chedasam, Mahasedasam, Ashtadasha Kushman Gridam, Panchagavyam, Mahapanchagavyam, Hingasavar Chaladi, Lashunadi. All these Gridas are told. Not even a single kashayam. Brahmitrakshadi came in 14th century. Samtasabhanagadam is told by Charaka. So certain vegetable oils, Vata Kafakaram. Now they say omega 3 fatty acids and all these oils. Now there's an oil people use. Now what is that oil called? In Western world, they use that. Tuvarakarasayanam is another immunosuppressive. We use it every day. Most complicated.
Conclude, please. Many speakers are there. Time is very short.
Okay, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for giving me an opportunity. I give my father namaskaram to all my elders and respected scholars, my friend Dr. Ramanogar and Sureshji. Namaskaram, namaskaram, namaskaram.